John, I had that hair in the 1970s.
So, yeah. Bring it back.
Yeah. And the muscles.
Yeah.
And welcome to Generation Game. Each week, we'll have one student and one faculty member go head-to-head to see who knows more about each other's era. I'm EJ Greenberg. This week, we have guests John Mulcrone and Professor Mederson. John, how confident are you coming in today?
Supremely confident.
Mr. Mederson?
Not confident at all.
Professor Mederson was born on October 11th, 1960. What NBC show premiered that day 15 years later?
Hawaii Five-0.
I have the Brady Bunch.
Nope. Saturday Night Live.
Oh!
John was born on September 8th, 1999. What late night host took over for David Letterman on The Late Show that same day 16 years later?
Conan O'Brien?
Nope. John, do you have any idea?
Jay Leno?
Also incorrect. That would be Stephen Colbert. Who was president when Professor Mederson was born? 1960.
Dwight Eisenhower.
That is correct. Who was president when John was born?
What year was it?
1999.
1999. Bill Clinton.
Well, ours topped the Billboard Top 100 for the 2010s.
Beyonce.
Nope. Do you have any guesses?
Bruno Mars.
That was another common one that was guessed, but it's Drake. Oh. What artist spent the most weeks on a singles chart in the 70s?
The Beatles?
Individual artist. Donny Osmond.
Nope. Elton John. Next question. Professor Mederson, what celebrity is this?
I have no idea.
John?
That's Charlie D'Amelio.
Yep. All right, John, next question for you. What celebrity is this?
Is that a young Burt Reynolds?
Incorrect. Professor Mederson?
David Hasselhoff.
Yep.
Oh. Also known as The Hoff.
John, do you know what someone means if they said you were giving them a hairy eyeball?
Giving them a dirty look?
Yeah, yeah. A nasty stare. Yep. All right. John, what athlete has won the most MVPs since Mederson was born?
I'll go with Wayne Gretzky.
Mr. Mederson, what athlete has won the most MVPs since John was born in 1999?
I'm going to go with LeBron James.
Incorrect. Do you have any idea?
The most MVPs. Alex Rodriguez?
Mm-mm. Barry Bonds, 25. What is the name of this toy?
Is that an American Girl doll?
Incorrect. Professor Mederson?
Mrs. Beasley.
Yep. That is a Chatty Cathy. Oh. What is the name of this gaming console?
Oh, shoot. Nintendo?
Close. The Nintendo's the... I'll give you a hint. Yeah, Nintendo's the... It's a Nintendo...
Game Boy.
Close. John Neal?
It's a Nintendo DS.
Yep. What 1978 movie is this picture from?
Grease.
Yep. John, how much was a tank of gas in 1960? A, 31 cents, B, 75 cents, or C, a dollar?
A, 31 cents.
Professor Mederson, how much was gas in 1999? $1, $1.17, or $1.45?
I'll go with $1.45.
Incorrect. $1.17. What is this?
It's a cassette tape.
Correct. 6-2 lead. Professor Mederson, your last question. What is this?
A fidget?
Do you know the full, it's a fidget?
Fidget spinner?
Correct. Way to go out on top.
Yeah.
Our final score is 6-3. John, your confidence came out to be true. Professor Mederson, your unconfidence also came out to be true. He's a famous TikToker.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't do a lot of TikTok. I need to start.